Okay, though small in size, these rings are very large in significance. Made of precious metal, they remind us that love is neither cheap nor common. Indeed, love may cost us dearly. Amen?
Amen.
Made in a circle, their design tells us that love must never come to an end. We must keep it continuous. As you wear these rings, whether together or apart for a moment, may they be constant reminders of these glad promises that you are making today. Carrie, will you take your ring and place it upon Felicia? Okay. I repeat this promise. I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow, and with all that I am, and all that I have, I honor you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Ramesha, take this ring and place it on Calvin's foot. And repeat this promise after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
All that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
Of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. 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 We can read the keys of love. The key to love is understanding. The ability to comprehend not only the spoken word, but those unspoken gestures. The little things that we say so much by themselves. The key to love is forgiveness. To accept each other's faults and pardon mistakes. Without forgetting, but with remembering what you learn from them. The key to love is sharing, facing your good fortunes as well as the bad, together, both conquering problems, forever searching for ways to intensify your happiness. The key to love is giving, without thought of returning, but with the hope of just a simple smile, and by giving in, but never giving up. Amen. We will now have a song. Miss Adams. Jesus, Of faith and devotion, each to the other, and have sealed these promises by the giving and receiving of rings. I, therefore, pronounce that you are husband and wife. May God bless you and keep you and give you his peace. Amen.
Amen.
What God has joined together, let no man separate. Calvin, you wait. And your God will be my God.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen,
yeah.
It is my privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Calvin Benjamin Evans.
Yeah.